Oh, move, move, move! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! No! No! No, 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 no! Move out of the way! Move out of the way! Oh! Move out of the way! Oh! 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 Hello, YouTube! How you doing today? And welcome back to some more Peppa Let's Play. Today, we are back on Horizon Zero Dawn. And oh my god. Did we just have an episode? Last episode. If you guys didn't watch that episode, the last episode that episode, what is it, 18 of this series, oh my god, you guys just missed something so fucking crazy, dude. So fucking insane. It's ridiculous what just happened. Oh, and I'm still not done scavenging this area. Goddamn. All right. We were going over to that main mission over there. And we kind of got a little bit sidetracked. I'm just kind of like giving you a little bit of information, right? I'm just giving a little bit of information on what you guys just missed, right? We were supposed to be going over to that waypoint right over there, and we were using this weapon right here. And yeah, this shit is amazing. I can't run with it, which kind of fucking sucks, but oh my god, what we just experience with this crap, dude. It's insane. All right, I'm gonna try to make my way up there, because those motherfuckers over there got me killed the last time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this stuff, this thing right here, right? Hopefully we can cross. Shit, we can't cross. Fuck. All right, whatever. I'm gonna try to go around. Wait, no. Let me craft some stuff here, cause I need to do some crafting, dude. Ooh, what did we get here? Resistant corruption. Oh, okay. So we can equip that on our vest outfit right here. How do I modify it? Modify. Where's the modify thing? Outfits. Modify. Give me this. Because I don't want to be... I actually need to change my suit. I need to get something new. Like something that can protect me a little bit more than this. I mean, I'm not saying that this is not a good protection. But, yeah. Oh, I can't do anything else? Oh, okay. What about... Oh, right there. Because I did get a fire one, right? I got a fire... thing. Where can I use it? Is it here? No. Because I remember I got a fire. Or was that the other one? Fuck, I think that might have been the other one. Alright. Let's make some ammo. Let's make some of these. Okay, and then let's make some shock charges things. Arrows. We're full on arrows. Inventory. Oh yeah, right, I forgot it. We got that thing. Wait, we needed this. Inventory. Treasure. Nice. Oh, four rocks. We have four rocks. Okay. Resources. Oh yeah, we need to find a trader too. We need to find a trader because we have so much shit. We have so much that, yeah, okay, crafting. Okay, we need to make this. No, what was it? Resources, modifying thing. We can modify that. Get that done. Oh, we don't have the boar, right? So we need to find boar. Because I made a new quiver before I died. If you guys missed that. Oh my god, it was ridiculous. So ridiculous. All right, I'm not gonna fight those dudes right now, or should I? Should I fight him? I had a dude on the ropes. I literally had a dude on the ropes.
Got their attention.
Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh! 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 No! Oh! No! Oh! No! Oh! No! Oh! No! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Ah! 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 Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Oh! Oh! Move! Oh shit! No! Move out of the way! Move out of the way! Oh shit! Fuck! Get up! Oh shit! Ah! Fuck! Ah! Oh! Move! Oh! Fuck you, bitch! You can't cross, huh? Oh, yeah. That's what I thought, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, my God. Fuck you, bitch. I'm just gonna shoot you from over here. All right. Let's stop being such pussies and let's go in. Shit, dude, I don't have health though. He's in the water. 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 Fuck you, bitch! Ah! There you go. Oh my god. Wait, hold up. I hear another one. No? I keep hearing like steps from another one. Oh my god, dude. Oh. Alright, we good. There you go. Ah, there you go. Fuck you, bitch. Why does it sound like a fucking, like, a chicken when I kill a fox? That doesn't make sense, bro. It doesn't make sense, bro. Okay. I know I didn't have to kill those guys. But, oh, Nora, okay. So these are cool guys. Ah, fuck you. That's right. There you go. Oh, hey, we're here. We're here. We're supposed to be here. All right. Save. Dude, that was so intense. I was even sweating. Like, no lie. Like, I was sweating. I was freaking.
Devil's grief.
Jesus Christ. Oh.
Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
All right, sounds good. Oh my god, we have three places to go? Jesus, clear three camps. Okay, all right. All right. So all three camps are over there. Okay, I actually need to go to... I need to go find a traitor. What was that? Is that a traitor? Let's see here. Wait, what is that? I forgot what is that? I forgot. Fuck, why isn't there like a fucking layout, or not a layout, whatchamacallit? Oh my god, what's it called? Fuck, man. Corrupted. Oh right, I have to clear those corrupted zones, huh? Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, traitor. Fuck, man, I can't remember how the traitor looked. Ah! Fuck. Okay. Sanctuary. Kill the Sabretooth. Bandit camp. Devil's Thirst. Campfire. Campfire. What is this? Doesn't say what it is. Fuck. Okay. The only place that I know that there's a merchant. Oh, so this is. Oh, okay. So merch. Okay, so the ones. Okay, so the ones with the little horns on their head, those are the merchants. Those are the ones that I can trade with. Where's one right here? Right here. Here's one. Okay, we're gonna go right here. Travel. Yes. Oh my god, dude, that shit is intense, dude. Oh my god, okay. I literally love this game, dude. This game is incredible. Like, I can't say anything else about this freaking game. It's so good, dude. Like, if you haven't bought this game, and if you have a PS4, I highly recommend buying this game. Because, yeah, it is a long game, and yeah, you're gonna have like a lot of like time, like wandering the world and stuff like that. But the thing is, you're gonna have a lot of fun because there's a lot of things that you can do here. And I mean, the thing is, like, it doesn't really matter because you're never gonna get bored of this game. Well, that's how I feel. You know, I may be wrong and stuff, but that's how I feel. Okay. So resources. What can I sell to this guy? I don't want to sell the bones or the tail. Strider Lance. We'll sell that. We'll sell that. Okay, so sell multiple. Sell all. I think I can sell these, right? Yeah. Okay, whatever. Let's see. 100 wires. Damn. Okay. Sell that. Hopefully I don't need these later. Let's sell the meat. We'll sell the meat here too. We'll sell 15 of these, I think. Say we have 30, we'll sell half. Okay. How much space do we have? Okay, 20. Okay, so we're not too bad on space. All right. I'm gonna sell about, I'm gonna sell 12. I'm gonna sell 12. I'm gonna sell about 50 of these, cause goddamn, bro, we have 100. God damn. All right. We'll say 5 of these. Okay. All right. Wait. Can I sell this outfit? No. Fuck. Okay, modifiers. No, I want to keep the modifiers. I feel like those are good. Okay, so. Wow, really? You need that shit? Okay. Well, fuck you then. All right. Wait, no, no, no. Okay, I need a new outfit. Let's see, what can we buy? Oh shit, we can actually buy this! Ooh, snap! Okay, it says, very rare, Nora Brave's armor reinforced for the front of the war party. The metal casing breastplate protects against melee attacks. Should I get this one? I can afford it. I'm just gonna get it. Fuck it. We're gonna get that. We're gonna equip it. Should I buy like a new bow or something? Okay, so let's see. Handling 20, damage 60. Okay, so I need a good bow, a war bow. 50 handling. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. It actually, does it have like a electric? Oh, cool. Okay. Sharpshoot bow. 60 damage, 30% defense, or like, okay, 20 handling. This one actually looks pretty good, but it has a 5% damage, and I don't like that. I wanna have like a good damage. Oh, here's another bow. Oh, so it shows you what kind of ammo you can shoot with. Is that right? I think that's what it is. 80% handling, 15% damage with regular bow, 12. What do you have for me here? 60% damage, 0% there, but okay, okay. 20%. Okay, I kind of like this one, so I think I'm gonna go with this one. So we're gonna buy this one, rare. I'm gonna equip it here. Can I actually buy the other one? The other one that I wanted? Oh no, I can't anymore. Fuck! I'm too full now. Ooh, special items, maps for metal flowers. Oh, okay. Gonna buy that. Gonna buy that. And we're gonna buy that. I can't buy this. Fuck. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, look at this, dude. Oh. Nice. Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's oh, look at this. Oh, look, we unlocked new things that we can go get and stuff. Oh, nice, nice, nice. But we need to travel over here, though. Oh, shit, we don't have a fast travel. Can we make a fast travel? Crafting. Carry on. Oh, okay, so that's another quiver. All right, okay, okay. So, travel, fast travels. Can we? Shit, we can't. No, we just sold our old... Fuck, man! We just sold everything! Shit! Okay, we're gonna go over here. We're gonna get a Strider. Fuck, man! We just sold everything that we had! So now we don't, now we don't have shit. Let me collect some plants here, because I'm gonna need some health. Alright, let's go over and get ourselves a Strider so we can get this shit going here. Do I need a fox? Might as or raccoon, I guess. Raccoon. Okay. There's one. Alright. We're gonna go up here, get a fucking Strider. Okay. You didn't see anything, bro. You didn't see anything. Oh, oh, oh. Boom. There you go. All right, let's get out of here. Okay. I don't know how to fucking ride a Strider, apparently. Alright, let's get out of here, guys. Oh, wait, wait. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Where am I going? Wait. Is it that way? Really? Alright. Shit was confusing me, dude. Okay. Let me actually get some stuff here. Oh. Okay.
Whoa there.
No. Fuck, man. All right, right here. Stay here. Okay, I'm gonna collect some stuff here.
Got one.
I'm just getting some stuff real quick, just so I can have every like, so I'm good. Oh shit, what am I shooting? Ha! Shit, fuck, my bad. Alright, there you go. Oh, yes. Okay, good. Alright. Well, anyways, actually, we're just gonna go ahead and win it out here, guys. We will actually see you guys on the next episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. If you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit the like button. Don't forget to share and subscribe if you guys haven't already. I'm gonna have to run away from this bitch because he's gonna try to kill me. but we won't fight him today, guys. We will actually, how I said, we'll see you guys on the next episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. And I have to run away now. All right, guys. Peace.